Hey guys, welcome back to Thief Simulator. TBC, your master. I'm TBC Phantom, your master thief on deck. And we just bought the van, and I keep the car and the van, which is interesting. So we're gonna go do the replica painting from 202. The butlers. Oh, this is the one with the... Oh, no. Oh. This is... Oh, no. I need the car for this one. Well, I could probably get in. No, it's easier with the car. It's easier if I go that... I already been to this house from, like, a few episodes back. This is going to be great. This is going to be great. It's going to be fine. It's going to be okay. It's going to be fine. It's going to be okay. It's going to be okay. No, it's not going to be okay. Okay. Yeah, it's this house at the end. I thought so. Well, at least we know where all the guards are. Yeah. Come on. Dang it, I need to get closer. I'm amazed that they don't just like, what's that? Why is there a car behind the house? Is it close enough now? Dang it. Not a hiding cabinet. My inventory's what? Oh my gosh, my inventory's full. I'm a yutz. Catch me. Just catch me. This is the Hey, tase me. Tase me. Hey. Tase me. Hey, tase me. Hey, tase. I was like, hey, why are you taking so long? Okay. How? Come on, we gotta go sell stuff because I forgot to go sell stuff when I last finished. Ah, hard being a thief. I gotta go hack all this stuff. I knew that went too smoothly. I mean, I did a great job. That Fabergé egg, though, I need to keep that. Okay. Unlocked. Dang, that was complicated. Okay. Some of these hacking. Some of these hacking mini games are like crazy now. Oh no, okay. There we go. Oh my gosh. All right. And then we also have this bracelet. Oh, I thought I did. Oh, was that one of the ones where I like got caught and lost it? Yeah. Okay. Ow.
Welcome back.
Didn't see me. All right, round two. Gonna need to A, disable the cameras. 44. 9. Twenty-four, yay! I'm just gonna assume that there's nothing in that one either. Okay. I basically just gotta wait for it to unshutter. this works. Go the other. Creepy that the gnomes are looking at it. Oh, is he in the box? Oh. I can't believe I freaking did it. RNG for the win. I just gotta break that old clock, though. Now we're gonna secure the objective, and then we're gonna break the clock later. That was intense. Oops. Console gamer. Hey Vinny, haven't heard you in a while. Okay. Well, first we're gonna unlock these devices. No, I'm not. Well, I'm not that much of a console gamer. Much more of a PC guy. I do play a lot of games on my Switch. I will say that. Ow. Pawn shop.
Welcome back.
So, like, your face not moving, is that like a condition or something? Or. What's up with that, man? Okay. This might be it. We'll find out though. Gotta go to 208. Excuse me. Still gotta do 202. I still gotta break that dang thing. Oh, it's this one, isn't it? I think I know what this one is. Oh no, I don't know which one it is. Oops, wasn't paying attention. Okay, that last one was uncalled. Oh, it's this house. Security cameras everywhere. I mean, I can hack that, but the camera. Is there any? Dang. Okay, let's get the rest of these guys' routine. Hello. Okay, we'll do this right. We'll get all the routine. Six AM. Where was their last known position? Hall, back of house, front of house, car gate, side of house, hall. Oh, what? He got me from there? Okay, I had no idea where he was. Okay, so, but he's gonna be over there. Okay. Why were the police called? Or dang it. I don't know how I'm trespassing, but whatever. Age of the Geek, baby. Okay. Hacked the cameras. Any other way? So the front door and the back door are the only ways in. The windows have glass cut sensors, so I can't cut those. That's too close, they'll see me. He'll see me if I... Does he ever move away from the hall? Because of the front of the garage at 11 p.m. I can't believe this works. Wish I could put the painting in my backpack. Dang it. Yeah, of course. Well, guys, that is actually all I have time for today. I know I normally don't leave a heist unfinished, but there's obviously more to the game than there's obviously more than what's than just finishing my debt to the mob, as there's another neighborhood and stuff like that. So I will have to bid you adieu, and I'll have to do better next time. But for now, I will just settle for purchasing this house. And Oh, this is nice. Oh, I need some furniture though. Oh yeah, it needs a lot of furniture. Okay, but yeah. Thank you guys so much for hanging out with me today. I appreciate your assistance on all of my heists. And I'll see you guys next time. Bye.